is going on YouTube? Back here again. Today is squat day, leg day.
SBD.
SBD for him. But we are five days out from our next comp. And yeah, we're just gonna take it easy today. He's gonna take it easy. This is my last kind of heavy day, but I won't push myself too much because I need the energy. But right now we're waiting on Steven to get to my house, and we're gonna go pick up Nick, and then we'll drive all the way to the gym. See you guys when we get there.
What gym are we going to, by the way?
Oh yeah, we're going to university. My bad, bro. I have to say the gym. But see you guys when we get there.
We got Nick. We got Nick.
All right, Steven, Lucas. We're on the way to the gym. We just have to stop by AutoZone, but we cleaned our cars today. The S2000, looking clean as shit. Shut the fuck up. That's Civic looking sexy too. But what do you have to say?
Let's go.
Let's go, man. Let's go. You can leave it up to me to never fail or cease to switch it up. I'm still smoking plenty blunts. Some say it's too many blunts. Go catch me out here eating lunch. Then after that, go see me hunt. Pull up at 13 and pop my hood and let my trunk thump. Riding through the hood, I bump the thump from trunk. Alright, we're at university. Everybody's out the car and let's get to working out.
Merry Christmas!
All right, coach just sent me the program for today. Fucking my hair looks dumb as shit. But I got a squat double at RP8. Today's my last heavy day. We're 5 days out, so I'm gonna be taking it really easy for the rest of the week, but today should be fairly okay. I'm gonna probably try to undershoot, so yeah, I'm probably gonna do like maybe 275 or 285 for a double. Easy as shit, but let's get to it.
Light.
light. Steven has a fucking rainbow headlight right now, but we just got to the end of the workout.
Yes, sir. Last workout on prep.
Yeah, one last
workout. And now we're just going to be doing cardio, abs, and stretching for the rest of this. And yeah, we'll see you at comp.
5 days out.